Greetings and salutations, ladies and gents. Welcome to Hit or Miss TV. My name's Ramon. Today on the show, we're going to be watching another horror movie for 31 Nights of Halloween. Now, I've picked this one out. This isn't coming from the box. I've picked this one out because this has been on my list for far too long, and I'm just going to watch it because there's a sequel that's coming out, I think, this month, at the end of this month. Might already be out, actually, depending on what day this comes out. This movie is called Terrifier. Now, this has got kind of a big following. I wouldn't say kind of, it has a huge following, and it stars Art the Clown. Art the Clown I've only seen in the movie which I watched on Prime Video called All Hallows Eve. From what I can recall, he was only in it a little bit, but the character stood out so much, I'm guessing that's the reason why they made Terrifier. I'm guessing, I don't know. I've been looking forward to watching this, but I've just not got around to watching this movie. I expect it to be extremely graphic, extremely over the top, hack and slash horror. I'm not expecting loads of jump scares, but more just like your Michael Myers kind of horror movie. So I'm really looking forward to it. So if you enjoy the video, please hit the like button, subscribe and all of that sort of stuff. Terrifier reaction time. Let's do this.
People are frightened by the way that I look, especially children. And it's really difficult for me.
Oh, gosh, good God. This is kind of what I was expecting from it.
The man identified only as Art the Clown. The authorities issued a statement claiming that his body disappeared from the county court.
He's dead. I saw it happen.
Oh, wow, I guess he's not. Here he is. It's got that proper retro 70s and 80s feel to it. I wonder what his story is. Is it going to get told in here or anything, or is it just a madman? Yeah. You need your teeth doing, mate. I know, a good place in Essex. This is going to be so graphic, isn't it? Got a wicked theme song. Proper good.
My heart was pounding the entire time.
That's a bit messed up, isn't it?
If you think she looks that bad on television, imagine what she looks like sitting 2 feet away from you.
Oh, she's an idiot. Who could that be, I wonder? Oh, shame! Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, so we know what to expect from this film. It's just going to be gratuitous violence.
Stop being such a bitch. Just get in the car.
Whoa, you are not driving.
So they're going to be our victims, are they?
Give me the keys.
No, I don't feel like dying.
Oh, Christ. He just walks out in the open like this. Yeah, there's a killer clown. Get in your car and drive away. It's a great outfit, isn't it? Oh, just what you need. A time where Art the Clown is going to be after you and your battery's dead.
I have a little more self-respect than that.
If you only had a brain.
Congratulations.
Oh, wow.
I told you this a week ago. We'll go to you. I'll be right with you, buddy.
My guy's just staring at her, bruv. I love him. He's messed up, but I can see why people like him. Great character. Great character. Makes him more creepier as well because he doesn't talk.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What, did you think he was going to hack me up into little pieces or something?
Yes.
What can I get for you, buddy?
He's crazy, bro. Girl with the dark hair is really sexy, though. He's left his bag there. Oh, no, he's not going. He's crazy.
What are you doing? Thanks.
Great.
You two okay?
Oh, he's harmless.
Don't worry, I'll take care of him. Enjoy your pizza.
Well, there's something that they've got legitimate. They haven't just sort of brushed it off, regardless of what happens now. At least the guy was, looking out for the girls. Curiosity killed the cat.
Ramon, grab a mop and some bleach.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
He's creepy, but she's so pretty. And why do women eat pizza like that? Like, picking it apart one bit. You don't eat pizza like that.
I better get overtime for this. No joke, this is disgusting.
Yeah, I know, Vic. Don't bother. Seriously.
I didn't realize you had a test.
I didn't know you were here.
So they're college girls or uni girls, Cole.
Oh, you really think someone slashed my tires?
Yes. She's right to be cautious, though. Women should always be cautious.
Steve!
Steve is no longer of this earth, my friend. Is that his head? Yes, it is. Hello, Art. Oh! Oh, that was brutal. Oh my God. They're not holding back here, are they?
You're never going to see him again, so cut the shit.
You are going to see him again. Them girls are next, aren't they?
Just make it quick, okay?
Thank you.
Guy's even weirder looking than the clown one.
I very much doubt that, my love.
Don't tell me it's roaches.
It's not roaches.
Oh, good.
It's rats.
Rats are not so bad. At least he helped her. Well, hurry up and go and get the heck out of there, mate. Unless that's Art's place and that was him.
Kids' costumes, adult costumes, wigs, hats and masks, makeup.
Yo, I just want to give it a bit of surprise. Regardless of the outcome of the movie, I want to give it a bit of surprise because it shows you don't need a Hollywood budget for a film just to get a film going. And that's why I'll always support, and I should have watched this sooner.
Black and white clown costume and carrying a large garbage bag.
No.
Yes, way.
Oh my God, you're never going to believe what I
that's
just
him.
Heard on the radio.
Hello, Art. Love it. You've got to have the cliché dude walking around with the headphones on who can't hear anything. Get out of there, mate. Why is she still in there? Like, you're asking for trouble, weren't you? Oh, you want a tyre? You scared the crap out of me.
Say hello to the pretty young lady.
There's another psycho. And a really thick girl with black hair. Hello, Art. Oh, crap. I'm loving this. I think it's great. Do you know why? Because it's following every single cliche of slasher horror that there is. The footsteps, the jumps. It's so cliche, but it nails everything right. He's so weird, isn't he? It's got the stabbing sounds like Psycho and in Halloween. Fucking hell! You horrible little shit, Art. Good girl, in the mushki. Go on, girl. Well done. It's crazy that you don't make any noise at all. He's brilliant. He really is a good character. You're better off facing him head on, aren't you, really? Why are you putting the metal pole down? What are you doing?
They see anyone matching the assailant's description.
Really?
You're saying really, love. You're going to be seeing him in a minute. Oh, crap. I'm trying to think, was there any windows? I know he got the back of her leg. She's lucky he didn't, like, get the Achilles. That's what I thought he got. Oh! No! No! You son of a monkey. That's what he done in All Hallows Eve. I'm guessing that's her friend behind there, isn't it? I thought he liked her. He gave her a ring. Oh, he's mean. Yeah, he's quite sadistic. He kind of gets off on it, doesn't he? Oh, hell no. That's her friend, isn't it? This is going to get so messed up, man. Oh my God. Oh my God, you're joking me. Oh, get out. Oh, that's disgusting. That is oh my God. That is so messed up. My guy literally sawing her in half. That is sick. You got problems, my friend. This is a lot more graphic than I thought it was going to be. Grab something. That's it. Go on. Yes. Yes. Why is she leaving? Do more. Props literally to the practical effects team, because that was repulsive, disgusting, awful, but so well done in a disgusting way. Like, that looks real. That was awful. He's scary, man. Boom! In your face, bitch! Get in there, go on, girl. And again, and again, and again. Good girl. Oh! That was a cheap move, bro. That was a cheap move. Oh, she's done for. That would have got in the gut. She's done for, mate. Well, that surprises me that she's been killed so early. I thought she was going to be like our main girl. How is she not dead? How is she not dead? I love that ringtone. That's wicked. He's going to let her in now. Oh, no. He's funny. He is funny. Jesus Christ. You're all right, mate. Overkill. I can't believe that girl got... I can't believe that. Oh, my God. Oh, he's next. Oh... I think he's absolutely psycho. Crazy woman's freaking out over a fake baby. I mean, what's going on?
Please, don't hurt my little girl.
I mean, this is bizarre. They're arguing over a plastic baby.
Is there kindness in you? Somewhere in your heart?
No. This is so weird, man. This is so strange. Is he sucking his thumb? This is so weird, man. Who was that, though? Who was that? Hang on, that can't be her sister. She got shot in the head, bruv. What the heck? Oh! He killed that other woman and... Oh my God, he's wearing her skin. Dude, you've got problems. That's some Hannibal Lecter stuff. I can't even show it because it's so graphically violent. But there's no way she's gonna get out. Go, girl, go, go, go. Oh, shitbag! Grab something, anything on the floor, man. Rip the hole in the plastic. Oh my God. Yeah, it's plastic, it rips, you idiot. Yes, now, in the leg, in the face. In the foot. Yeah, that would hurt. Ah, brilliant. At least he's got a sense of humour. Oh, that guy's still alive who got hit with a hammer. That's your sister. The fit girl, I thought it was going to be the new Laurie Strode. Again, I'll have to blank it out, but... practical effects team is so good. Oh, shit, it's a chain with blades on it. Oh! That's like some Hellraiser stuff, bro. Cenobites. Come on, mate, yes! Good man. Why do they always leave the psycho on the floor? Finish the job.
We are not staying here. I'm taking this girl to the emergency room. You just get your asses down here now!
They should have stayed there. Oh, God. They're not getting away. Come on, we know they're not getting away. Oh, sugar. Oh, my goodness. He just mashed up his whole head. Pole, use the pole, yeah. Grab it. I'm meant to attack him. He's right there. Attack him. What are you doing? Grab his nuts. Oh! In the eye, bitch. Why are you trying to get back in there? You're outside, mate. That must have bloody hurt. That's so funny. That's so funny with the little horn. Why would you go near the door? Get back. Oh, no. He's an absolute psychopath, this guy.
I said, show me your hands. Put him up.
Shoot him.
Nice and easy. No sudden moves.
Oh, dear.
No.
Wow. Blew his own head off.
We got shots fired.
I never expected that. What the hell?
Revolving doors won't be installed until Monday.
Good to see you too, Doc.
Is it going
to
be one of them ones like, you know, the traditionals where he can't be killed? I hope so.
Sweetheart, I've been doing this 22 years. All right, once you've seen an 8-month-old microwave to death.
Jesus.
I'll hook you up, Doc.
That's my guy.
That's my guy. Is he going to be alive? He is, isn't he? He's going to be alive. Wow.
Let's have a look at the man of the hour.
He's going to be alive. Oh my God. Yeah, that's worrying, my friend. That's creepy. It was obvious he couldn't die. At the same time, I'm glad he didn't die. So what the hell is he? I don't know.
I'll see you in a couple of months.
Thank you, Doctor.
You're welcome.
So long, Doctor.
So was that the girl from the beginning? It was, weren't it?
Good luck with your interview tomorrow.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, that was Terrifier. What did I think of it? That was a really, really graphically violent movie. And it had a nice little thing at the end of, in the credits. It said, in memory of Wes Craven, Nightmare on Elm Street, Scream. I thought that was a really good film. Low budget, and you could see that it was low budget. But sometimes this is what I like about these kind of movies, that you don't need a lot. I think they just had a warehouse, two girls, the other woman, Art the Clown, the two guys that were the exterminators, and that was pretty much it. That was the entire movie. Oh, and the guys in the pizza place at the beginning. You know, 7 or 8 people in the entire movie, a warehouse and a pizza place. That was the entire movie. I rate it. I really, really, I should have supported this a lot earlier, and I'm sorry that I didn't, you know, because I'm not a big fan of Hollywood cinema. I do a lot on the channel because it's what's popular, and we all watch Hollywood big movies, but I really do think that we need to start supporting smaller studios and smaller independent filmmakers, because I remember a time when cinema used to be innovative and it used to be original, and all we see now in Hollywood especially is remake after remake. They're even doing The Neverending Story and The Wizard of Oz. Do you know what I mean? Like, fuck's sake. I should have supported this a lot sooner, and I'm sad that I didn't. I'd say for an independent film, not on the big screen, I'd say this is probably an 8 out of 10. If you're into slashers, your old schools, it reminded me a lot of Friday the 13th type movies, where the villain is just there, hack and slash. You know what you're gonna get. I'm glad he didn't die at the end. It's not the greatest of acting in all of it. I will still support movies like this just because it's just the traditional horror, in the sense of what I was normally saying before. The psychological horror movies like we watched the other one. What was it? Babadook, which, it was okay. I'm into this sort of stuff a lot more. Texas Chainsaw Massacre style, you know? I'm really looking forward to seeing the next one, because they're obviously gonna have a larger budget, you know, from due to the success from this one. So I hope they keep the same formula, where it's a small location, Art the Clown, and whatever the little story is on Halloween where he's trying to haunt people. And it'd be nice to know a little bit more backstory about him as well. But in general, yeah, really, really enjoyed it. But don't watch it if you're squeamish, because it is ridiculous. ridiculously gory. It is what I thought it would be, and Art the Clown is outstanding. What a character. He's sick, he's repulsive, he's disgusting, but what a great new villain. We've not had a good character like that, I'd say, since the Creeper was introduced in the original Jeepers Creepers way back in 2001, I think. Was it 1999, I think, the first one? It's been a long time since we've had a new character like that. You know, Scream, then it was Jeepers Creepers. We've not had a good new villain in a long, long time. So I hope he grows into being a bigger franchise as him, Art the Clown. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be back again for another one tomorrow night. My name is Ramon. This is Hit or Miss TV. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel. Time for me to go and do some editing now. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.